As the Spartan escaped with the conduit, he received an emergency distress call from a top-secret Oni base in New Phoenix. Researchers there were studying a mysterious Forerunner artifact. When the Covenant used the conduit at the altar, they activated portals all over the galaxy. One of those portals was in New Phoenix. And, well, you can guess what came next. What's more, the only way to close the portal was to bring the conduit to the base and use it to deactivate the Forerunner device. The Spartan raced toward Earth, but the Promethean invasion had already begun.
Welcome to New Phoenix. You're just in time. Prometheans and Covenant are swarming the base. They've pinned down a research team at your original LZ. We need their help to close the portals. To reach them, you gotta cross a plaza crawling with Promethean knights. Good luck. Halfway there, Spartan. Too hot for the research team to survive. Clean and sweep, Spartan. Clear. Deliver the conduit to the research team from Naval Intelligence. Well done, Spartan. Time to get the research team and the conduit safely to the inner campus. Escort the research team to the inner campus. They can use the conduit to close the portals. Doors on lockdown. Defend the research team while they open it. Research team is safe inside. Do not let the enemy breach that door. Turrets can cut through that door like butter. Destroy them. The entire base is locking down. Security systems are coming online. Hold out just a little longer. Thank you. That's the last of them. Well done, Spartan. The research team is safe. With the base on lockdown, there's no way hostiles can breach this door. With any luck, the research team will figure out how to close the portal and end this Promethean invasion. The entire Oni base is on lockdown, which means the research team should be safe, but you can't contact them to be sure. You can contact the research team through the comm center. Get to the other side of the base in that Kestrel. Should come in handy dealing with security systems along the way. Waypoint for the second gate. Get to it. The last security gate is north of you. Get going. There's a comm center north of here. Get there and contact the research team. I'm working on a local security override to pop that comm center open, but it'll take some time. The entire base is overrun. Gear up. About to get hot here. It's open. Get inside the comm center. Bad news, Spartan. Prometheans breached the inner campus. The research team won't make it unless we get in there and help them. To manually override lockdown, you'll have to wipe the local security consoles and reboot the system. One console erased. Two to go. One more to go. Well done, Spartan. The security consoles are wiped clean. Now, reboot the system.
Thank you.
Lockdown is lifted. Get back to the lab and save the researchers. Lockdown's lifted, Spartan. So get inside the inner campus. Move! This area's about to be overrun by Promethean Watchers. If they take over here, the invasion could spread to the rest of New Phoenix. And after that, who knows? Cleared out the Watchers. Get to the inner campus, Spartan. Nobody corners Spartan. Fight clear. Heads up, Spartan. Air support incoming. Stay clear of the targeting system. The way is clear. Head north to the inner campus part. Get inside the lab and keep the research team alive long enough to end this nightmare. Spartan, escort the research team to the two remaining consoles. The sooner we begin deactivating the portal, the better. We have to activate all three pillars in order to power down the portals. First pillar. Stand by for activation. This is gonna draw enemy attention, Spartan. Stay sharp. Keep those researchers alive while they activate the pillars. One more console to go. First pillar is online. Once we fire up all three, we can begin closing the portals. We're about to activate the second pillar. As soon as it fires, we'll have hostiles all over us. Good. Get to the next researcher. One down, two more to go. Great work, Spartan. Pillar 2 is online. One more will get us access to the Forerunner device. One more pillar to go. Get ready. The next console has been activated. Move! Almost there. One more console to activate the final pillar. There, that's the last pillar. See those Forerunner glyphs? The pillars activated them. Use the glyphs to align the rings and unlock this Forerunner device. Spartan, escort the research team to the two remaining consoles. The sooner we begin deactivating the portals, the better. We have to activate all three pillars in order to power down the portals. First pillar. Stand by for activation. This is gonna draw enemy attention, Spartan. Stay sharp. Those researchers alive while they activate the pillars. One more console to go. First pillar is online. Once we fire up all three, we can begin closing the portals. We're about to activate the second pillar. As soon as it fires, we'll have hostiles all over us. Get to the next researcher. Yeah. One down. Two more to go. Great work, Spartan. Pillar 2 is online. One more will get us access to the Forerunner device. One more pillar to go. Get ready. The next console has been activated. Move. Almost there. One more console to activate the final pillar. There, that's the last pillar. See those Forerunner glyphs? The pillars activated them. Use the glyphs to align the rings and unlock this Forerunner device. Now, insert the conduit and close the portals.
Outstanding performance in our simulation, Spartan. There's no telling how many lives would have been lost if the Promethean onslaught had continued. Instead, we closed the portal and stopped them in their tracks. As for the conduit itself, it jumped into slipspace before we could grab it. Official press reports referred to a slipspace drive coil accident. Had people learned the truth, the resulting panic could have destabilized the unified Earth government at a crucial time. Luckily for us, that didn't happen. But the conduit isn't the only Forerunner artifact out there. The lost treasures of Forerunner civilization offer us great opportunity, and even greater peril. Greetings, Spartan. Congratulations on your exceptional performance in our simulation. I've got a classified update for you, if you're into that sort of thing. Since the events in New Phoenix, Oni has been working day and night to track down the missing conduit. We suspect it broadcast an activation signal to Forerunner portals across the galaxy, portals we don't even know about. And while some of those portals may be dormant, others are still very much active. We need a special team of Spartans to seek out these portals, shut them down, stop the spread of the Promethean threat.